Your songs, they all will records, boy, you better listen to me. He said, change your style, whiten your smile, you could lose a couple of pounds. If you want to live this life, you better lose that wife. Do you need your friend around?
I said, no, that's not me. Cause the biggest things in life are your friends and family. And I like my jeans and my old t-shirts, and a couple extra pounds never really hurt. Cause a country boy is all I'll ever be. One is the colors that fly high and proud, the red, the white, the blue. The other one's got a rattlesnake with a simple statement made. Don't tread on me is what it says, and I'll take that to my grave. Because this is me. I'm proud to be American and strong in my belief. And I've said it before, but I'll say it again, cause I've never needed government to hold my hand. And I've said it before, but I'll say it again, cause my family's always fought and died to save this land. And a country boy, all I'll ever be.
South Florida with Alan Jackson, there's some things that you never forget. And all that stuff, it makes you feel real good, but not near as good as flying down a back road with some buddies from back home. A splash of Jack in my Coke, catching up cold, spotting deer in a hayfield after church, a Sunday meal, hugging mama before I go. Flying down a back road, up there in Des Moines, they knew my song. Line by line, I just stood there in the fake smoke. Another dream came true that night. I've seen so many places I thought I'd never see, all the way from California to as far as you can go east. And all that stuff, it makes you feel real good, but not near as good as flying down a back road with some buddies from back home. A touching brim on a Zepco. Spotting deer in a hayfield after church, a Sunday meal. Hugging mama before I go. All the things I've done, nothing gets me as high as flying down a back road with some buddies from back home. A splash of Jack in my Coke and catching brim on a Zepco. Spotting deer in a hayfield after church, a Sunday meal, and hugging my mama before. Down a back road. Oh, flying down a back
road. Turn the quiet up. Turn the noise down. Let this old world just spin around. I wanna feel its sway, wanna feel its sway, and put some feel good in my soul. Drink a little drink, smoke a little smoke. I want a little more right and a little less left. A little more right now, a little less what's next. Act like tomorrow's 10 years away, and just kick back and let the feeling flow. Drink a little drink, smoke a little smoke. Yeah. I set my sails for a new. The wind got in my way. I changed my course, but my definition of change just ain't the same. I'm gonna sit around here, stay away from there. I'm gonna make pretend I just don't care. I could get up, go get a bag. Or maybe I'll just let her go. Drink a little drink, smoke a little smoke. Yeah. Yeah. Go get a bag. Get the blues a spin, break out the wine, forget again. Dig down deep, find my stash, light it up, take me back. I kick back, give a blues a spin, break out the wine, forget again. Dig down deep, find my stash, light it up, memory crash. Oh no, I don't know, baby, might take all night, better maybe break out that old rock and roll. Drink a little drink, smoke a little smoke. Gonna drink a little drink, smoke a little smoke, yeah.
I was in my early 40s with a lot of life before me. Well, and a moment came that stopped me on a dime. I spent most of the next days looking at the x-rays, talking about the options, and talking about sweet time. I asked him when it sank in that this might really be the real end. How's it hit you when you get that kind of news? Man, what'd you do? And he said, I went skydiving, I went Rocky Mountain climbing, I went 2.7 seconds on a bull named Blue Manchu. And I looked deeper and I spoke sweeter and I gave forgiveness I've been denying. And he said, someday I hope you get the chance to live like you were dying. He said, I was finally the husband that most of the time I wasn't, and I became a friend would like to have. And all of a sudden going fishing wasn't such an imposition. And I went three times that year, I lost my dad. Well, I finally read the good book and I took a good long hard look at what I'd do if I could do it all again. And then I went skydiving, I went Rocky Mountain climbing, I went 2.7 seconds on a bull named Blue Manchu. And I looked deeper and I spoke sweeter and I gave forgiveness I've been denying. And he said, someday I hope you get the chance to live like you were dying. Like tomorrow was a gift and you got eternity to think about what you do with it. What did you do with it? What did I do with it? What would I do with it? Skydiving, I went Rocky Mountain climbing, I went 2.7 seconds on a bull named dying. To live like you were 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 dying.
Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. take the photographs and still frames in your mind. Hanging on a shelf in good health and good time. Tattoos and memories and dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life.